This little lady is the storefront attraction at the Le Populaire bridal shop in Chihuahua, Mexico, where she stood for over 80 years. Locals are initially unnerved by her lifelike appearance and striking resemblance she bore to the owner's late daughter. Rumors quickly spread that the mannequin was actually the young woman's embalmed corpse. Today, La Pascualita attracts fascinated tourists hoping to catch a glimpse of her varicose veins, magnetic eyes, and eerily realistic hands, which are covered with fine lines, thin hair, and fingernails.